Thank you so much. Wow. This is our first time in the United States. We have been a band for 2 fucking years, and to be this far from home, playing to you 1,000 crazy motherfuckers is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's the first time in my whole life I've ever seen bacon crowd surf. So that's how I know we're in fucking America. No. Listen. I got a better one. Bacon. You're fucking crazy. I love you. He's gonna put that on his fucking CV. Cause you know he's unemployed. No one with a job goes to a festival in a bacon outfit. That's just fucking crazy. This is our last song. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. You've been fucking amazing. Thank you very much. We're gonna be in the monster tent doing a signing later. Please come. And just, you know, just give me like a bit of that and just tell me how good we are, you know? This is our last song. I wrote this song for you lot so that you could sing it at the top of your lungs to the special person in your life, that special person in your life that you hate more than anyone else in the world.
Yeah!
We've all got one! So you sing it to that person at the top of your fucking lungs, but just remember that like me, you are definitely that person for somebody else. Thank you very much. You are